Okay, guys. Back at the 2 liter in the campfire. Look at her. She's gonna pull that 2 liter bottle. Completely out of the fire. Look. You can touch it. It's a little bit melted and still has half the water in it. You believe that? That's crazy.
I can put lighter fluid in it.
You're not putting lighter fluid in it, then it will explode. You want to get a new camper? Don't answer that question.
It's insured.
Put it down on the ground, please. Now my fire is going raging again because it didn't have a 2 liter full of water in it. Quit. So you put it back in.
Yeah.
Again, children, don't try this at home. We are not professionals.
The lid, look, lid's hanging.
The lid's still on there?
Yeah, right there.
That's crazy. And it still hasn't leaked out. You're nuts, you know that?
Just a little bit.
I'm beginning to question why I married you. Firebug.